What's up, guys? I'm back after a long time of being gone. A couple things. I got a new job working at FedEx now, so I've been a little bit more busy. Got the diff welded in the Z. I'm putting a cage, gutting it. I found out there's way too much Bondo to make the car look pretty again, so screw it. I got a bunch of awesome footage over here for drifting and all that. So check this out and let me know what you guys think.
You feel that welded?
We'll be right back.
guys, well, since you've seen my diff getting welded, I was practicing a little bit of welding, and a little introduction to Amari's 86 Corolla with a CA18 DET in it. Now check out these clips of us visiting our friends over in Mexico, where we had a little bit of fun. Alex's 240 caught on fire a bit. You see me there trying to pull Juancito out of it, but everything went good. The fire was extinguished. It was just an oil leak that was getting onto his exhaust, and it finally ignited. But other than that, we had some awesome fun. Feel free to like and share the video, guys. Subscribe to my channel. I will be posting more videos soon. Coming up next in my next video will be my Z31 finally will be finished, and I will be over at OSW for the Learner's Day event. And then maybe I can give you a sneak peek at the Beams power plant that I just purchased to put into the T72 Corolla.
You vlogging too? What's up?
Of course, bruh. You know this, today? You know, and I just got wet, and that wasn't a good wet.
Because he just got wet.
Yeah, I just got wet and it wasn't pleasant at all.
Anybody got fire extinguisher? Water or something? There you go.